March's harvest of the month is oranges, and I'm going to show you how to make an orange creamsicle smoothie. For this, all you'll need is 2 oranges, 2 frozen bananas, 1 cup of any kind of milk you'd like, a dash of cinnamon, but first we have to wash our hands.